couldn't sue for laughing. That was his face. Now we can't get it up though. Good job, my mum's not watching. I swear that was not planned. I'm about to sing a real emotional song now. I started crying. Right, what was it? What was I meant to do? Oh, that was it. My granddad growing up was my biggest inspiration in life, and sadly I lost him when I was 15. He got me into singing when I was about 5. I made my debut in Australia, in front of my family, singing Donald, Where's Your Trousers? In a week. I look good in a kilt at 5.
You did!
Oh. So he got me into singing, got me into choir, and I became an altar server and everything. And like I say, he passed away when I was 15. I stopped singing. I didn't want to sing anymore. And a couple of years later, my mum entered me in a karaoke competition. She was like, come on, just try and sing again. So this was actually the first song that I ever sung again. And it's called You Raise Me Up. When I am young and all my soul so weary, when troubles come and my heart burden me, then I am still and wait here in the silence until you come and sit a while with me. You raise me up so I can stand on mountains. You raise me up to walk on stormy seas. I am strong when I'm on your shoulders. You raise me up to more than I. You raise me up. Tomorrow than I can be.